tools. You know, when I used to draw, I felt so lonely, but not so much anymore.
These are really powerful pictures, Jacob.
Jacob, what are you doing?
Your teacher is a little concerned. She says you haven't been able to pay attention lately. Is anything wrong? Are you okay?
Grandma, I don't know. I can't concentrate. I can't really explain it.
Hello, Jacob.
Hi.
Do you know why you're here?
Help me understand all these feelings you're having. Okay, what do you see?
Seems like he didn't finish his work.
His work? Tell me more about his work.
We all have work to do.
Boy, there's just something about him I can't quite work out.
Jacob, honey, are you here?
Well, hello.
Hello.
Jacob, what guy?
I hope this helps you find what you're looking for.
Jacob, you should go talk to him. I bet he'll listen to you. I never learned how to deal with stuff like that, but I have Grandma now, so she helps me.
You know, you have an impressive little guy here.
I certainly do.
You told me that I was never alone, but yet I feel it inside me. Like, I don't know who or why I am.
Jacob!
But I've never met anyone like him before. He's just unique. You know, he just doesn't quite fit.
Hello? I'm here.
Where did you get that box?
From the old man in the antique shop.
Do I know you? What business do you have with my grandson?
What is this? Wow, it's a beautiful piece. But you say you got it here?